Southpaw is a riveting redemption tale about boxing champion Billy Hope, played by Jake Gyllenhaal, but at its center is a powerful father-daughter story. 12-year-old Oona Laurence plays his daughter with complete conviction and is a rising star to watch.
Why can't you just get me out of this place?
I can't say enough about Oona. Oona is so special in every way.
She brings a great deal of depth and emotion to everything. I mean, she made me cry like 4 times. I saw the movie the other night and she just slayed me.
When we were casting for the kids in New York, and Jake, I had Jake come down with me, all the kids came in. I said, okay, today when the kids come, I need you to just go into the character. When they walk through that door, just be dad. And I'm just gonna go in the corner and I'm just gonna watch. And some of them came in and they kind of got thrown off, but then they caught on. Literally, Oona came in and Jake went into his character and she was ahead of him sometime. She already had her dolls laid out on the floor and she started, and he said to one of them, he goes, well, what's their names? And she instantly started telling them everybody's name with a British accent.
She was extraordinarily talented. I mean, she's already a Tony-winning actor at a certain age for playing Matilda on stage on Broadway. The relationship with father and daughter in this movie is incredibly powerful and incredibly moving.
We first met during the chemistry read. It was really fun. It was super fun. We did like a bunch of really cool scenes, and one of the scenes, like, I started crying because it was like really, really sad scene, even though I wasn't really supposed to. But then he started crying, and then Anton started crying, and it was like, it was crazy.
The reality of the relationship comes from time. And comes from the ability for a child to be as honest as possible. Both Antoine and I knew that, so when she responds to me, it's not your sort of typical movie where, you know, I'm playing the good father and she's playing the good daughter. She is rolling her eyes at me. She is furious at me. She is in love with me. She is all of those things that I think a child feels about their parent. And that's a testament to Antoine Fuqua, and a testament to how much he believed the movie was about a father and a daughter.
I remember me and Jake at the end of all the sessions, he goes, Antoine, you have to cast her. I said, I know. He goes, if you don't cast her, we can't do the movie.
I'm gonna tell you something, and it is very important, okay? I want you to listen.
I love you.
I love you.
So predictable.
Man.
I think the theme of the movie is basically love wins in the end. I mean, it's not about all the fighting in the end. It's just, it's about Billy winning back his daughter, and I just think that's really sweet. I did do a few boxing lessons with Jake and some of the trainers, so, yeah.
Who won when you boxed with Jake?
Me.